Dharmendra, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol star a hit franchise Yamla Pagla Deewana is entering into its third film with Yamla Pagla Deewana Phir Se, the trailer of which released today. Sharing the trailer video, the team wrote, "Ab parathe ke saath dhokla bhi banega, jab Yamla Pagla Deewana Phir Se trailer ke saath entertainment ka darwaza khulega. Witness the sheer fun and drama." The trailer sees a similar banter between Dharmendra and his two sons. What's different in this is that it's got a Gujarati twist. Also, we get to see glimpses of Salman Khan, Rekha and Sonakshi Sinha's appearance in a special song titled Rafta Rafta. The first installment starring Dharmendra and his two sons was a hit. Its sequel released in 2013, but it tanked at the box office. In an earlier interview to IANS, Dharmendra had said that Yamla Pagla Deewana 3 will be very good. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.